what the novel teaches us is that she reaches to her agency, not simply because of her own effort, but because of the enabling conditions created by other workers, other people around her, who first of all support her, but also help her see the world as it is and help her define her place in it. So in a way, this is coming to yourself, coming to your voice through acts of solidarity.